Japanese Coast Guard officials arrested the skipper of a Chinese vessel, apparently poaching coral. The ship was in Japan's exclusive economic zone in the Pacific Ocean. A patrol ship spotted the boat near Kitanoshima Island in the Ogasawara chain on Monday morning. The islands lie some 1,000 kilometers south of Tokyo. Coast Guard officials boarded the boat after its crew attempted to flee. They arrested the 31-year-old Chinese captain on suspicion of violating Japan's fisheries law. They're questioning the skipper and 11 other crew members. The Japan Coast Guard reports that poaching in the area has increased as a result of the high-priced coral fetches in China. Officials say that last month about 20 vessels were operating in the area, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. By last week, the number had risen to over 100. On Sunday, 102 boats were spotted in the seas near the islands. An NHK team went out on Monday to take a closer look at what is happening in these waters. They spotted two Chinese coral boats to the west of Chichijima Island, also in the Ogasawara chain. The team got close to the larger vessel, a boat of about 50 meters in length. The boat appeared to be flying a Chinese flag. The other boat had what appeared to be a blue coral net. Crew members could be seen on this ship. As soon as the two vessels spotted the ship on which the NHK team was present, they moved in the opposite direction. Japan's Coast Guard is attempting to stamp out the poaching, but has only five patrol boats in the area.